Hello YouTube, and welcome to my next painting session. Today I'm going to work on the painting that you see in front of me. This is a piece that I started last year, sometime in the summer. Actually not in summer, in the fall when I was moving my studio. But then I just lost interest in this painting, and I felt like putting it away for a while might be a good idea. So now I'm coming back to it, and I'm hoping to rework it tonight. I don't know if I'm going to finish it or not, but I'll definitely plan to make some changes, and I'll see how it goes. If it go well, that's good, and if not, I'll just keep going. But for now, I need to prepare my palette. I'm going to put some paints into a container. Once I do that, I'll be able to start painting. I need to bring some containers from home that I can use to wash the brushes. Seems like I'm running out of it. Or I need to be better with cleaning them. Either way. Okay. I am planning to work on the top of the painting. I will bring some greens to it, and we'll see how it goes. I sanded the paint a little bit with sandpaper, just because this painting has been on the side of the wall for a while. And the paint already dried, so before I apply some more paint, I need to make that surface excuse me, a little bit more ready. I don't know how to say it. Apologies, I'm still preparing paint. Probably you can hear. But I'm almost done. Soon I'll be working on it. This is my second session in February. I'm planning to do live sessions every day between Monday and Friday, 7 p.m. If you want, you can always join me. I am streaming also on YouTube. The quality of the video there will be much better. as I use a better camera. Apologies if the connection sometimes drops. I think the warehouse part of the studio that I have here, the Wi-Fi signal is not as strong as it should be. So oftentimes I get some troubles in connecting to especially Instagram and TikTok. Hoping that those problems will get resolved soon. I'm trying to get maybe a better connection or something, but we'll see. I don't know also if I'm going to continue the live streams or not. I'm thinking of taking a time off in March and then be back again with a live streaming in April, May and June, and then July off again. And I just want to do that. I was actually thinking about taking a time off from the live streams in February, but I just felt like I didn't really do enough in January. I have some paintings, a lot of paintings actually, that I started, but I don't feel 100% that they're necessary finish. So I will continue working on them and meanwhile making a new work as well. I'm just adding a balsamic turpentine right now to the mediums, to the linseed oil. This is a balsamic turpentine. I really like this turpentine. It's not as smelly. Also, it's good for paints. This because it's balsamic, so it doesn't destroy the, I don't know how they call it, molecules, or like a little structure, paint structure, and it's good for the paint itself. So okay, we'll see how it goes today. Okay, I'm going to take a cloth right now and use a little bit of balsamic turpentine to wipe the painting down from any dust and that is left over from the sanding, and once I do that I'll start painting. I don't know which direction I will go with this painting, but I'll try. I'll just start painting and we'll see what will happen. I like this painting in 80%. I need to make changes and I'm not 100% sure what changes I want to make. But I will go for it and we'll see from there. All right, I'm going to apply paints. a wider brush. Thank you. I hope the quality of the video is enough. How do I blur the faces? Just brush and blur. I don't know how to explain it, but I might be actually doing that today, so you'll be able to see. However, I also want to say that the quality on the video on the YouTube that I have is much better. You can also check there. Maybe you will see things that you don't see right now here. So maybe that will be helpful. Thanks.